I'm gonna slap him right now.
Technically, he was here first, wasn't he?
Well, I don't care who's first. If you're gonna be that quick about it, you're stalking. You understand what I'm saying? That's not a coincidence.
Can we just be fishing?
You know what? Watch this. Ten degrees. There's 340. 320. All right, now it's 270, straight west, okay? And I turned as hard as I could. That way, it was very noticeable on the radar. As soon as we turned, I pulled back my speed. Now I'm at 7 knots, so that's a typical speed to set your gear, right?
Yes.
And now they're gonna think we're setting, only we're not setting. Not one pot. Let him dump his load. Let him shoot the bullets out of his gun, and they'll be empty of pots in the wrong spot, and then we'll go about our business, turn around and go the other way. Get it?
I get it.
Give it a couple of seconds here, and if that guy turns, we got him. Ooh, that's not good. Not even half a dozen crab in that whole pot. We gotta stack this string.
After faking a set in the west to keep Captain Rick off his secret spot in the east,
four.
Sig finds his secret
not looking good.
Ain't worth keeping anymore.
We know there was sign of life to the east here earlier, so I don't know what's going on. And the only thing that's bugging me is that Aleutian lady. I mean, we had him on a decoy set, but the guy's still there.
3 miles to the west.
Woo! Oh, hell yeah.
We'll take a 26 over single digits any day of the week. You weren't seeing a sign, Sig? Yeah, right, man.
Boom. Driver chain.
You got me here, Rick, Aleutian lady.
This is gonna be interesting. Hey, Sig, how you doing, man?
We're doing all right. I know I'm seeing you on the radar quite a bit. At the end of the day, I was thinking maybe we can stop all that and share a few numbers.
I'm very skeptical. So now you want to partner up there with something sneaky going on.
Hey, man, it's hard for a zebra to change his stripes, okay? But I'll just swallow my pride a little bit, and maybe we can see how it goes. What do you think? Hi, Arlie, I got you.
Hey, man, make pots here and there.
Going easy. You wouldn't know what happened, would you?
Yeah, I know. I'm looking at you. I moved him.
You did what?
I just bumped him up the hill we talked about, just a couple of miles. I just didn't have the pots to go try it, but all signs lead this way. Stand by, I'll get you the bearings, is all right?
Yeah, I guess. I gotta have my pots back, so.
Can't believe he did that, but all right.
27, 29, 41, 62. They're gonna hit, man, I'm telling you. I'm hoping. They better.
Yeah, they better.
If they hit, great, everybody wins. If they miss, well, then I got a scrap coming my way.
At least they're where you said they were. There it comes right here.
What you got?
Oh, what is this? Nothing in this one.
Nothing? Doesn't look like hardly anything.
We got no crab. We got no crab.
Yeah, awesome work, Sig.
That one had zero crab.
Come on, baby.
Yeah, dude. Yep, second one. Four. Four crab.
This is awesome.
It'll be there. Just be patient.
See what this one does.
Oh, it's getting better.
Look at that.
On the upswing, man.
Look at that one.
That's pretty nice.
Dude, that's a dandy.
Pretty damn good pot.
No kidding.
Here's one coming up.
Oh, that one looks pretty good.
All right, there we go.
I see some good fish in that pot.
Hey, yay.
That's money right there.
So Jake was hiding something.
Wow, wow, wow.
Oh, yeah. Woo, yep.
It's only one pot. We'll see here.
Here we go.
Boom. They're not the biggest fish, but there's a lot of volume.
It's looking good.
Oh my God.
Ugh. Looking good. I'll put a dent in the tank. See, you cannot trust anybody. That guy.
Maybe you should give him a call and share some information.
Oh, I've got lots of information I can share. Just doesn't mean the positions will be accurate.
Yeah, the same way he just shared with us. You should.
I shouldn't.
You should. If he's gonna have us prospecting for him, maybe have him do a little prospecting for us.
Huh. Tit for tat.
Oh,
Sig's going. Hey, Sig, you got me?
I got you, so how's it going?
Oh, fishing ain't great, man. I'm trying to figure out which way they're going.
You know?
Well, I mean, you know, if you hit the 40, maybe down to the 30-fathom edge. That hasn't been romped on too much.
That's not too far away.
How do you know they're there?
I got some feelers out there.
Okay, thanks, Sig.
All right, later. I mean, he sent us to go find the edge. We're gonna send him to go find the edge. Hey, goes around, comes around. It's just...
Payback's...
Oh, man, what is this crash?
Oh, my God.
Three fish.
You ain't gonna make money on threes.
Are those fish even 10 pounds, Joe?
No, they're pretty small.
There's absolutely nothing here. This is a boneyard. Ah.
Hey, Jake.
Yeah?
Why don't we go to where the Northwestern is? They're on them, right?
How do you know that?
Matt's over there. He said they got big numbers.